All the walk-in interviews posted in this video are posted on 10th August, that is Saturday. The first walk-in interview is posted from Accuprec Research Labs Private Limited. They are hiring for Research Associate in ADL QC department. Eligibility is M-Pharm, MSc Analytical, 2 to 5 years of experience. And they are hiring an Accounts Executive in Accounts department with eligibility M-Com, minimum 2 to 3 years of experience and tally skills. Timings are 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. Venue is Accuprec Research Labs Private Limited, opposite Zydus Pharma's, Matoda Sarkhej Bavla Highway, Ahmedabad. You can connect with them at the given phone numbers or even send your resume at the given mail ID. The next walk-in interview is posted from Lupin for their manufacturing plant at Tarapur, Maharashtra. Interview timings are 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. They are hiring for 6 departments. First is Production API Officer, Senior Officer, Associate Trainee. Qualifications are given. Experiences 1 to 6 year. Then Instrumentation Department Officer, Senior Officer, Executive. Qualifications are mentioned. Experiences 2 to 6 years. EHS, Senior Officer and Executives. Qualification Diploma Chemical, BSc, MSc with ADIS. Experience required 2 to 5 years. Then Manager in Factory, Medical Officer. Qualification required is MBBS plus AFIH and experience 2 to 5 years in OHC or FMO. They are hiring in warehouse or engineering stores, associates and officers. Qualification required are diploma BSc. Experience is 2 to 5 years requirement. ETP, associate and officers are required. Qualifications are mentioned and experience required is 2 to 5 years. So they are actually hiring for experienced candidates only in the 6 mentioned departments. You can connect with them at the given number or the mail ID. The venue is Hotel Panchratna, MG Road, opposite SBI, Panvel, Navi Mumbai. Timings are 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. They have given a note here where if you are a pass out first class, you must have 60% marks, or if you can have 5 years experience if have you have passed second class. Available is the bachelor hostel accommodation facility. The third walk-in interview posted on 10th August is from Aurobindo, held as a pool campus drive at Dr. D.Y. Patel Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences and Research. Position required is R&D and QC, dated 10th August from 10 a.m. at DYPIP SR Pimpri campus. They are requirement is in these two departments and the qualifications required are PG, M-Pharm, Pharmaceutical Analysis, MSc Organic Chemistry, Analytical Chemistry, Industrial Chemistry, Pharmaceutical Chemistry, and for UG, B-Pharm, preferably male. You will have to register for this walk-in interview and the last date is 8th August. Passing year could be 17, 18, 19. You will have to go through a process which includes written test, technical interview and then HR round. For registration through email is must. You have to send the mail at this given mail ID. Attach the CV in Word file format. Mention the post applied in subject area. And then your registration will be confirmed through email. Campus drive is open for all colleges. Any other assistance you require, you can call on the given numbers. The next is posted from Apex Biotechnology Training and Research Institute. They are hiring Scientific Executive, Production Executive, Technical Assistant and Sales Executive. Their qualifications required are MSc in Biotech, Microbiology or BTech in Biotech with 0 to 2 years of experience in Pharma or Food or Agriculture. They are hiring freshers and they are giving a salary range of 1.2 to 1.5 lakhs per annum. Interview date is 10th. Timings are 10:20 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. The venue is TS89 Sitco Industrial Estate, Ikkaduthungal, Chennai. You have to report along with your resumes, photograph, Aadhaar card in original and copies of certificates on the mentioned date and time.
To get regular updates, subscribe to PharmaState YouTube channel and follow the social media pages.